Hey everybody, this is Ronan Dave. I'm here in Asakusa at Senso-ji Temple. I came here for the Hagoita Matsuri, or rather the Hagoita Fair. This is where they sell Hagoita, these little decorative items. They're paddles for the new year so that they can play badminton, of course. Why, what were you thinking?
Hagoita is kind of protection from bad things, evils, and brings happiness. We used to play like badminton, like we played hanetsuki. We called hanetsuki. I'm sorry.
Okay.
We usually play in the new year with your friends or with parents and everyone.
Kimono, happy item. This is Japanese most popular samurai. Benkei.
It's from kabuki. It represented like about kabuki.
So, how long does it take to make a big one?
About 1 year.
Wow. How much does that one cost?
5,000. All hand drawn.
A really neat thing just to check out in mid-December to see all these very decorative paddles.
Yo! Up!